You know, it's funny. I've had a lot of adventures over the years. Been to a lot of places, done a lot of things. Some you probably know about. Others you probably don't. But I don't think I've ever explained how it all started. I used to be an archaeologist back in the day. Faked my qualifications. Not that I really talk about that much. But when the rest of the world was battling Daleks, I was unearthing ancient, crumbling artifacts, digging up pots and coins, and oh, I loved it. Then one day, something changed. I was working with a team of mine, excavating this great old arch on a planet called...
Heaven.
What, really?
We're on the edge of empire between human and Draconian space. Heaven is host to farmers, the library, archaeologists.
Archaeologists?
That's what I was doing there. Digging up an ancient arch, and that's where I met the Doctor. Or rather, where he met me.
I'm the Doctor.
I'm the Professor, and I'm very busy, so if you don't mind, I will...
Yes. You need a sonic screwdriver.
Ah, well, you know how to take all the fun out of archaeology, don't you? He said he travelled the universe in a police box that was bigger on the inside than the outside. The TARDIS, he called it. He had a friend of his with him, too.
Hi, I'm Ace.
She seemed nice from what I could see. She came from the 20th century, filled me in on a few crucial details. Not someone you'd want to mess with. Then things started to change. She met a boy.
The lad from the marketplace?
They fell in love.
Maybe I can come with you. You should take me away in your ship and teach me about Allegros and service stations and L plates.
And then the dead rose up.
The fields of heaven are thick with meat, Time Lord. Meat we can use.
People died. I mean, lots of people. Everybody made sacrifices.
Ace!
Leave me alone!
I can't! I won't!
Let go of me!
There was never going to be a happy ending. The Doctor was always going to lose the best friend he could ever have hoped to have. But then he found a new one. Someone different. Someone he wouldn't manipulate, not ever. That's me, by the way. This is the story of that very first adventure, the story of how I met the Doctor. A story of life and death, choices, regrets. A tale of love and war.